see.
Yes, Dimashi. I am unharmed. Who was that warrior in the Nexus?
I am not entirely sure. I could sense that he was quite powerful, but I did not recognize him.
He referred to himself as the Elder God's chosen warrior. Does he think he is their champion?
If he thinks this, then he is mistaken. As I have said before, you are their champion. You must continue your search in this realm, the realm of chaos.
Chaos?
The nature of this realm is one of constant turmoil. The beings here oppose order and structure. Chaos is their religion.
You there! Stop where you are! You must fight if you are to enter the realm of chaos!
Wary stranger, a wraith from the Netherrealm has seized the cemetery in the name of the Brotherhood of Shadow. Such an act is a violation of the Way of Chaos.
May I challenge the infiltrator? I have been endowed with powers from the Elder Gods themselves. I may be able to drive him off for you.
I admire your fighting spirit. You are most welcome to confront him.
Are you the Netherrealm wraith who haunts this holy site?
Another fool has come to challenge me. So be it. As I told the others, I have taken this patch of dead terrain for the Brotherhood of Shadow.
We shall see, Spawn of Hell.
Fight!
Two choices, stranger. State your intentions, or hear the shattering of your spine.
I wander in search of holy relics, madman. Do not block my path.
A wanderer, eh? I am Havoc, a cleric of chaos. I would never think of confining a spirit such as yours.
Thank you, Havoc. I am Shujinko. I am a newcomer to the realm of chaos.
There are many newcomers as of late. Sadan guards men, for instance. They seek to restrict the flow of our water, something we hold as sacred. Water was not meant to be controlled. Its shapeless, fluidic nature is a blessing. I make you an offer, Shujinko. Take these four chaos pendants. Defeat each of the four Sadan invaders and place a pendant around their necks. The pendants will shatter the bondage of order and reveal to them the perfection of chaos. Only then will they cease the enslavement of our water. Do this for me, and I will teach you the ways of chaos as well.
Who are these Sadan guardsmen?
They are soldiers of an oppressive realm that have come to impose their order. They seek to control and alter our water supply for their own ends. Their presence here is offensive.
I will do as you request.
Only if it suits you at the time. I would not have it any other way. May chaos break the rules that bind my friend.
You do not appear to be a Sadan. Did Havoc send you?
Yes. He has asked that I defeat these intruders and place these pendants around their necks.
I have been trying to sabotage this facility, but thus far the invaders have foiled my plans. If you could reduce their numbers, I would have an easier time crippling their pumps.
I will try. Where are they now?
There is an invader in each of the four corners of the facility.
I will meet you here when I am finished dealing with them.
These premises are off-limits.
Round one. Fight!
Of the Sadan Guard. You must leave here at once.
one. Fight! I must place you under arrest for trespassing. Leave now! You are not authorized to be here! Round one, fight!
You have done it! You have converted the Satan Guardsmen to the ways of chaos! Havoc will be most pleased. He waits for you in the town to the south.